Good morning, Pickleball Nation. Rocket coming to you from the home base here this morning. And just in case you haven't heard, Pickleball Librarian has cranked up their summer reading series again. And Andrew reached out to me to see if I had any books that I wanted to recommend. And immediately this one came to mind. So anyhow, I thought I would share it with you this morning. A gentleman by the name of Og Mandino. Og is spelled O-G. Okay, and how appropriate. He is one of the most successful self-help book authors in the history of mankind. And Og Mandino wrote a great book a number of years ago that I have read back in my pre-pickleball days. I mentored and did a lot of life coaching and recommended this book and gave a lot of copies of this book away. The book is The Greatest Salesman in the World. Greatest Salesman in the World. Very quick read, okay? Very quick read. And the thing about the Greatest Salesman in the World is it's not really just about sales. It literally is about how to take your life, no matter where you are at this point in your life, and go to that next level. It gives you 10 what it calls the ancient scrolls. And the ancient scrolls, each one of them is a very specific piece of advice and suggestion on how to take your life to that next level. Again, it is a book that once you pick it up, you will not want to put it down because it's told in story form, and the story is just amazing. And I'm not gonna spoil the end of it for you, but anyhow, you're gonna get 10 tips in this book on how to go to that next level in your life, again, no matter where you are. So I hope you enjoyed as much as I have, because this book has been life-changing for me over the years, and I hope it will be for you too. So anyhow, you have a great day out there, and as everyone knows, pickleball rocks. Have an awesome life, everyone, and keep on reading.